Sejun here. As of last week, no one had heard of Haiper AI until news came out that they received another $13.8 million in seed funding to help take their video generative AI to the next level. So why is this big news? Well, it's not the product itself that people are excited about, but the people behind it. Haiper was founded in 2021 by Dr. Yishu Mao and Dr. Ziyu Wang. Both were esteemed members of the Google Research and Google DeepMind teams. Their academic prowess is equally impressive, with each holding a PhD in machine learning from the illustrious Oxford University. And together with their team of machine learning scientists, they're the Avengers of the AI video generative world, and they're ready to flex their brain muscles. And what's great about all this is that the platform is 100% free for anyone to use. So if you like this sort of content, make sure to subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. So let's check out what Haiper is all about. Go to haiper.ai, click on try for free to get started. Sign in with your email or Discord account. Once you're logged in, you have this clean looking site. You have your tools on top, text to video in HD, image to video in HD, video repaint, your other tools in non-HD, and the extend your video tool, which is coming soon. If you click on the video, you have the full prompt to the video, which you can copy. If you go back to the main page, you have your prompt box on the bottom. We can create a text to video in HD and stylize it by adding in one of their preset filter prompts. Currently, there's 9 filters like old film, watercolor, cyberpunk, arcane, and so on, but they'll most likely add more in the future. If you click the I button, you have the option of displaying your work in public or not. And the setting allows you to input a seed and choose a duration. Let's try creating a video using a text prompt. I'll paste in my Super Mario Kart Racing in New York City prompt and click create. And this is what you get. I think Haiper did a pretty good job in accurately rendering Mario, and its rendering of a cinematic backdrop of New York is spot on. The only thing that it needs is a longer duration. Here are examples of different style filters I use with this prompt. I normally don't use text-to-video prompting because a lot of the AI video generators just do a terrible job of rendering the videos, but I honestly think Haiper excels with text-to-video. Now with your AI videos generated, don't you want to upscale to 4K? Now you can! First, make sure to smash that like button and don't forget to share this with your friends. So WinXVideo AI is your all-in-one video and image upscaler, enhancer, and editor. It literally has everything. You can take a low-resolution video to 4K and images up to 10K. Other features include frame interpolation for smoother videos or to create high-quality slow-motion videos, and video stabilization to reduce shakiness in videos. Video compressing allows you to take huge video sizes and compress it up to 90% without compromising quality. Perfect for sharing media with your friends and family or on your social media platform. Its video editor provides you with all the tools you need to edit your videos to perfection. And the screen recorder is perfect for content creators, presentations, video calls, and much more. Plus, there's a ton of other features too. Now, let's get back to Haiper. Let's try the video repaint tool. Click on the paintbrush icon to activate the repaint tool. Click on the vary region button. It'll load up your video into a bigger size. With the plus button activated, you can add small dots to the video to auto-select similar areas that you want to repaint. You need to make sure the blue line surrounds the areas you want to repaint. The minus button will deselect the area. Now in the prompt box, you'll need to write in your prompt that you want to change the video into. Driving through the sandy beach, and click create, and this is what you get. Honestly, it's not perfect, but it does look like sand. Let's try generating an image to video. Click on animate your image, click the upload image button, and upload the image you want to animate. Let me type in my prompt, sheep smiling and having fun in the field, and click create. Nice. I guess that's how sheeps have fun in the sun. It came out pretty good. So what do you think? Overall, Haiper is still young, but I think this is one startup you want to keep your eyes on.